Night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And it's match day one in the 2024 UEFA European Championship. It's Spain against Italy.
Well, these teams know they cannot afford to drop points today. It's so important they are consistent throughout the group stages if they want to progress further in the tournament. Should be tense, Derek.
It could be up for grabs. And in the end, no damage done.
Well, they've started the game really brightly here, and they've looked dangerous, but that was a top-class save from the kick.
Could be! Well, on the final analysis, not quite precise enough. Goal kick here. Well, it's a 12th European Championship appearance for Spain. Winners in 1964, 2008 and 2012. You've got to say, Stuart, it's a tricky-looking group for them. Croatia, Italy and Albania. But their talent level is high.
It certainly is. Spain have got some great young players. But the problem they've had in previous tournaments is, do they play with enough penetration? Yes, they keep possession. Yes, they like to have the ball. But you have to penetrate when you get into the right sort of areas. And that's been the problem for Spain recently. I think they're going to get through this group. Can they go all the way? Probably not.
Alvaro Morata, a wonderfully driven forward. And Stuart, you would have to suspect he's going to have something to say for himself here.
Well, Derek, we know he's a good all-round
finisher. Oh, they could put it away, Stuart. Was it the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity? If so, he's off. And it was almost going to be crystal clear for the referee in terms of the decision.
Well, he had to make a tackle, didn't he? Unfortunately, it wasn't a good one.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Chiesa. And Laporte in the way. And Italy regaining possession. Now, who can he play it to? Oh, fine stop. Morata. The ball with Rodri. Rodri. Decides to shoot. Can they keep it out? Well, that's a wild attempt, even though the angle was a bit tricky.
Well, the cutback would have been the better option there, I'm sure about that. Well, he knows that was a big chance to take the lead there. They've just got to keep plugging away.
Giovanni Di Lorenzo. And teammates around him. Pulls it back. Oh, a smart stop. The short option preferred. The inside route looks promising. He must finish. There it is! The first goal of the game, and the lead certainly doesn't flatter them. Good value for it.
Well, here it is again, and the way they've been playing, that was always going to happen. They've certainly been piling on the pressure here. Well, he's got to make some changes now just to get his side back in this game.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Rodri. It's with Mikel Merino. Morata. Just the challenge that was required. Gianluca Scamacca. Oh, big opportunity! He's blocked it! What was the chance they could get caught out on the break here? Have to pay attention defensively. And the counter-attack came to nothing. The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. Barella. Gianluca Scamacca. Excellent defending. Released it nicely. Oh, to level the match. Oh, so near, off the post.
Well, it was certainly a chance to get back into the game, and you have to say they're a bit unfortunate, but they do need to finish off one of these chances.
Well, it should boost their confidence, but they can't afford to drop their guard at the other end. Pellegrini, now with Chiesa, superb block, and the referee has given the corner, so maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. And deciding to go short with this one. Barella. Great defending. That's a very fine piece of tackling. Player in the way again. Can they hit on the break? Marino. Real chance. Still alive. And the move breaks down. Jorginho. Gianluca Scamacca. Well, they've given him too much space. Opportunity. Well, he didn't miss by an awful lot. Rodri. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. And perhaps a bit fortunate not to be shown the yellow card. Different story next time, no doubt. Now, options are plenty. Oh, chance perhaps. My goodness, that save. Fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Oh, big chance. Well, couldn't put it away. They still lead, however.
Well, he really should be working the goalkeeper there. It's a great chance to score.
And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Stuart.
Well, Derek, he took his goal well and was a constant threat throughout that first half. I thought he showed a lot of skill to get out of tight situations, and he had a real impact on the play.
So, back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Barella in a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Can he find the net? Grimaldo. It's with Laporte. Pedri. Morata. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, it fizzled out. Morata. Well, it smacks into the gloves of the goalkeeper. And a chance for him on the flank. Opportunity, a genuine chance.
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal. Well, he knows his team haven't been good enough in this game, but how does he change it?
So, back underway, with the scoreline standing at 2-0. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. And a yellow card, it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
They need to get tighter. Could pull one back here. Still a chance. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Jorginho. And into the last 30 minutes now. And it's won by Emerick Laporte. Plenty of support here. It's looking promising. Dangerous ball. And you need your defender to take charge. Chiesa. Oh, Chiesa! Oh, good technique in terms of how he struck it. Time for a change then. Mikel Merino. On the ball, Morata. It's with Mikel Merino. Torres. Well, it could be on for him here. Well, going for power with that shot, but it didn't happen for him at all.
Well, that's a poor effort. He's got that all wrong. That's a really bad shot in the end.
Matteo Darmian. Barella has it. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Played into the box. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. ...20 minutes to go. And Spain regaining possession. And foul it is then. And they're making a change. Grimaldo. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Can they profit from this? Looked like an effective counter-attack, but brilliantly read. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Nicely over the top, and they deal with the threat this time. Chiesa. Well, just the tackle that was needed. Mikel Merino now breaking at pace, potential danger. Merino. Jorginho. Federico Chiesa. And they have possession again. Pedri. Good technique displayed. Crossed into the penalty area. And a struggle to get it away properly. Marino. It was on its way in. Who can he pick out? It's a cross towards the near post. And a goal! If there were any remaining doubts, that will settle the issue.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Morata. Shifting through the gears, Alvaro Morata. Well, disappointing end to the move. And the referee has decided to add on 3 additional minutes. Oh, the threat is there. Save, but still a chance. Oh, blocked it. Chiesa. It's still alive. And that's the hat-trick. Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
Well, as you can see, it's an error from the goalkeeper. You just can't spill it into a dangerous area like that.
It's all over, and a Spanish defeat. Well, they were hoping that wouldn't be the big story at the end of the game, but they haven't got their wish. Stuart, your analysis.
Well, oh dear, Derek, that was a worrying display. They were completely outplayed in almost every department. The coach's got a lot of work to do before the next game.